I was sitting in the OR lounge when I got the news that I had matched to McMaster PGME.
My first response, I'm matching to Mac. A giant sigh of relief.
I went to med school here, and I loved the family feel of the place. I felt like I belonged.
For as long as I wanted to be a doctor, I wanted to work with this one particular physician. So matching to the McMaster program and having him as a mentor throughout my residency and master's was a dream come true.
We work with clinicians who are really well known for their contribution to evidence-based medicine, clinical research, medical education, and leadership. Yet the atmosphere of this program is down to earth. It's focused on resident education.
Education at McMaster is the foremost priority of the school. It's an institution that does value research, it values clinical experiences. However, the learner's experience and learning is the focal point of the institution.
Here at Mac, they really place a lot of emphasis on learner wellness, helping you find the work-life balance that we're all looking for. It's so essential, not just in residency, but throughout your career.
This group of learners really care about each other. We support each other. That makes the highs of being a resident that much more meaningful, and the lows of being a resident that much more tolerable. It's a good combination.
To be honest, I was a little hesitant because I'd never spent any time in Hamilton. I didn't know what I was missing.
One thing I find myself doing in Hamilton that I haven't done anywhere else is running on the outdoor trails. I run in Four Seasons and the trails seem to be everywhere.
I live in a great little neighborhood, tons of cafes and restaurants. Between that and the waterfalls, conservation areas, it's been good.
I think there's significant value in the size of the PGME program because it's large enough that it provides a very big network of residents and fellows to teach medical students and to teach each other. But it's small enough where you still feel like you're part of a group and that people know who you are.
You have the research, you have the facilities, you have the experts, you have all of the large school things that you're thinking of. However, given the fact that McMaster is within Hamilton, which is a smaller city, plus the distributed medical campuses, you can really get that small school personal feel.
At Niagara, we're nearly always the most senior trainees on a team, so we get access to procedures that would otherwise be assigned to a learner from that specialty.
Being located at the Waterloo campus translates into having a one-to-one learner-to-staff ratio, meaning I never have to compete for the best learning experiences.
During medical school, I did a rural family medicine elective. It became clear to me that training rurally through McMaster's program would give me everything I needed in residency.
Lots of family medicine preceptors here are both clinicians and academics.
When your preceptor is leading by example, it's hard not to be inspired.
Sometimes when you're in residency and you're struggling to work hard and you're struggling to find that work-life balance, it was really nice for the patient to come back and show that appreciation to remind you at the end of the day why you're doing what you're doing.
It really makes a lasting impact, not just on the patients, their families, but on you as well.
I'm surrounded by people who really care about the health of their patients. They just make you want to work harder to provide the best possible care.
The life of a medical resident is very tough, but there's nothing more rewarding than training to put yourself in a position where you can help a patient and their family.
It is an amazing privilege to get into medical school in Canada and to do the job that we get to do as physicians.
A life in medicine is more than just a career, it's more than just a job. You have to go into it wholeheartedly without any reservations. If you do that, then it's going to be the most rewarding and the most incredible experience of your life.
If you want to do medicine, if you're the type of person that is interested in the learning, the lifelong curiosity, being involved in thousands of people's lives, and you have the ability to both be personally engaged but at a professional distance, it's the best job on the planet.
McMaster Postgraduate Medical Education, creating a brighter and healthier world, one physician at a time. We hope you join us.